I'd wandering in the Everglades. I'd one drink, but no more. I was rambling, enjoying the bright moonlight, gazing up at the stars. Not aware of a presence so near to me, watching my every move. Feeling scared, and I fell to my knees. Something rushed me from the trees. Took me to an unholy place. That is where I fell from grace. And they summoned me over to join in with them to the dance of the dead. Into the circle of fire, I followed them. Into the middle, I was led. As if time had stopped still, I was numb with fear, but still I wanted to go. And the blaze of the fire did no hurt upon me as I walked onto the coals. Then I felt I was in a trance, and my spirit was lifted from me. And if only someone had the chance to witness what happened to me.
guess I'll never know just why they let me go. But I'll never go down.